everybody. Hello. There's a lot of fucking people here. We're not used to this.
We love you.
Thank you. All right, so we're gonna play some songs for you. Thanks so much for coming. We really love the city. We don't just say that.
We love you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like a little bit more horn in the monitor, please. And the worms in the wind are beginning to blow. And baby bird is in, and we watch as he goes. Through a hole in the night that's as wide as a sheet. guy told me not to talk during the drum because until he blows it. Which is, I won't talk during it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
There's lots of water.
This next song I wrote in my friend's attic in Louisiana. Now, I wrote the song about the person who did all the acid in the donut shop.
Oh.
This is a song about
yeah.
Her name was Jennifer for one thing, and then there was also a lot of stuff. And then my mom and dad, and living in Seattle. But instead of explaining it, I'll just sing it. Thank you.
Thank you. Here you go there, Scotty boy. Bass, I believe, is 6. John, sing a tune real quick. What the hell is this?
Thank you.
Hello!
Please!
Wow, it's still a tune, too.
Well. I'm gonna play a song to this mic, if that's okay. I can't find the other one.
Okay. We're gonna do a quiet song for you. It's a children's song, and then we wanted to do it so you guys can go home and have a nice sleep. So this is your little bedtime song. Sleep well. Thank you so much for coming. I had to be sad, you know.